guys, I am Rico J. B. Kanag, and it's 6:29 a.m. in the morning. I usually woke up at 5, then leave at the house at 6 because dapat sayugin kung gikan kay traffic, but now, late. But it's okay. We have some agenda la at the school because online class rami. And then together with my team, the static team, so we're doing some vlog to content about our daily life and, you know, a little bit of tour at our campus at CTU main. Hopefully you'll, you know, enjoy watching this vlog, so you will meet them soon. And then yeah, see you guys there.
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots.
So guys, kompleto na mi. And magbuhat sa migamo ang kuan mga kanya-kanyang research and assignments kay dala pagbuhaton. Do lahira gini mag solve oi kaysa sa calculus gid mas makakaton gid ta ni mag solve sa ganito sa man to na topic matrix chorot kani di ay
so you know about doing a b c d e or do you do
sir na matrix na pagay na
Sure, wrong. We collection on the Instagram, guys. Follow me on Instagram. Wag na ang link. Try. Guys.
Yeah,
unya. Asa to mag lunch, guys.
Ato mi sa
Makdo. Oh, diba scripted kini guys? Eh. Karon lang siya. Karon din yan na kini-pray mga.
Hi guys, so madami library. Atik-atik mong study. Init-init ako for aesthetic.
Let's go na tayo yun.
And maybe because we're good students.
Wow.
Okay guys, a little update. Manamig ko ang.
Manamig study.
Manamig study. Kunuhay.
Ano na yun? Birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. This is real. Siya ibang libre kayo sa mix and match guys.
Asa mo na run?
Namuha nang ito. Bye.
Time check. 21 na, just around.
Let's go na guys. Let's do a quick tour. Then, come on. First is the cafeteria. / PBB house, guys.
Jimmy Toyin.
Then the automation, industrial automation building. Then the administration building. Over there, kaya nga to ang education building, right? Yeah, then kana siya ang new construction building. I don't know if unsa na building. Hopefully engineering. Kay luma na kayo mo guys. So dito guys ay ang pinakakaraan na building there sa city. Kami guys, mga una mi guys, kay gutom na gid kayo. Guys, pauli lang.
Everybody knows so much, but I was. Parang dapat guys.
Pwede.
Gusto lang.
After sa McDo, lahos ug 7-Eleven.
Sponsored by Nature's
Right. Suicide, yeah! Yeah! For the struggle! Yeah! Cause ever since the first time you opened up my world, I just can't seem to close my eyes. Thank you, yeah!
First floor.
Upper ground na. Second na siya. Tara skating, tara food court. Doon.
Isa lang showing. Watch.
Doon!
Ay! IT! Mag yun yung IT! Asan sounds?
Guys, mara mi guys ay sabang
montage
for that club. I got the mic, turn to a million, then we all rich. That's just how I feel. Be the last one out to get this dough. No way, love one of your bucket headed hoes. No way, hit the streets and we break the code. No way, hit the brakes when they on patrol. No way, be the last one out to get this dough. No way, love one of your bucket headed hoes. Bless you. The high. We're going home now. Mauli na ta, guys. Kayo guys.
That's it, guys. The life of an aesthetic college student. In today's generation, we are surrounded by advanced technology. And sharing the perspective we had as a second year student, we gain an overview of how information technology is incorporated in our daily lives. We rely on it for most everything that we do every day, from simply managing online schoolwork to accessing resources remotely, social media, and more. But I think the most important thing is to have real connections with people around you. Be at the moment and experience what life is.